just about a mile north of the fairgrounds, Santa's elves already working hard because they're getting ready for Christmas.
And as Eric Hansen explains, the kids they're building for are a world away.
Did you have any plan for lunch?
Give a retiree a minute and you'll get a story. But sometimes...
Yes, I was excited to come to America.
The story comes from the African pushing the wheelchair.
We went through a 14-year civil war there.
3 years after immigrating from Liberia, Olivia Raley was sharing her past.
Even though I'm here, but I'm always thinking about people in Liberia.
When someone at Valley View Village asked, who wants to help the kids in Olivia's African village?
And up goes the hands, okay.
91-year-old Rex fired up his saw.
I'll tell everybody to keep me on the bars this way.
And recruited an assembly line.
It's not my General Motors operation.
Of guys who have zero experience building cars.
No, I made false teeth.
Still pumped him out as fast as Henry Ford. Between the carpenters, the painters, and some coffee.
We visited a lot when we were working.
The men of Valley View Village built a fleet of cars for a village of Liberian boys.
Well, then one of the guy's wives said, what about the girls?
Which is when the gals threaded their bobbins and matched the guys a purse for every car.
Very simple sewing. Anyone could do it.
I don't even know how to say it.
Then Olivia found out about the school supplies, toiletries, and games that'll all be in Liberia by Christmas.
Oh, God. They are really going to be excited?
I think there are going to be a lot of happy kids. And there's nothing any better than being around happy kids.
5,000 miles and three generations away.
You feel that you've done something that's worthwhile.
Dozens of great-grandparents are already planning for next year.
Don't go to a retirement center just to sit and die, wait to die. And this has given us a purpose.
And their nurse is thankful she landed in Iowa.
People really care for people here. Yeah.
Eric Hansen, KCCI 8 News, Iowa's news leader.
Love that. Next week, the more than 1,000 gifts will start their journey from Des Moines to Africa's west coast. They should arrive with plenty of time to spare for Christmas.